What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today it's actually a pretty big day because, well, we're currently on our way to my parents' house. They invited us to eat and we took advantage of the time because we've been wanting to ask my brother. We're going to ask my brother a serious question, a very important question, actually. So we're currently on our way to my parents' house. Took the advantage to go ahead and ask him this question. He doesn't obviously know yet, so it's gonna catch him by surprise. He's been wanting this though for like since I was pregnant. So we're going to ask him if he wants to be baby Landon's, which is my youngest son's godfather, the padrino for baptism. So it's a pretty big deal. I'm pretty excited. I don't know how his reaction is going to be. How do you feel?
I feel good. We're gonna ask him if he wants to be my compadre.
Yeah, we're
so it's gonna be good. I feel good about it. We're obviously cuñados, so it's gonna be cool calling him a cuñado / compadre. And we finally have arrived, and he's not what?
He's not here.
Hey, come on. Where's he at?
My mom's making sure that he is gonna be home. So yeah, hopefully. Yeah. Either way, he doesn't suspect we're just gonna eat. Well, they invited us to eat, so yeah. Pretty excited.
Landon, look at you looking so handsome, babies.
Yeah, look at my babies too, looking so handsome. The matching shoes. So my baby's gonna go ask him. Here, hold it like this. Hold it like this. Hold it like this.
Okay.
Like that, okay? Ready?
Okay.
All right, go. Angel.
Yes.
No, that's for you.
It's Angel's gift.
That's for Theo Angel.
Thank you.
Do I open it?
Yeah, go ahead and open it. That was one of your late presents. No, but open it like a box. Here, yeah. So it was not gonna fall.
Put it like a fake.
Okay. Uncle Angel, will you be my godfather?
Oh! Yay!
Yeah.
Sir? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
this is a fan
open the rest. Brother, uncle, godfather. Oh. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Give him a hug. He's gonna be your
champagne bottle. Get in there, bro.
Like that way.
And then shoot it.
Wait. Throw it like.
Like that way, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
go ahead and open it. That was one of your late presents. No, but open it
like a book. Here, yeah. So it's not gonna fall.
Okay. Uncle Angel, will you be my godfather?
Oh!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Well, this is a family compiler.
Open the rest.
brother, uncle, godfather. Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah,
yeah.
Appreciate it, man.
You're my bud. Here you go. Champagne bottle. Get in there, bro.
I'm late. Why did you do it over here? What over here?
Huh? Padrino to us, it means a lot. You know, like, yeah. We already have two kids. Like, you know.
Man, yeah. I appreciate it, man.
We chose you, you know, for a reason. It's because we like, you know, what you're doing.
Yeah.
You know, how you've been with it.
Appreciate it, man.
And everything, so.
Yeah. Appreciate it, dog. You know, thank you. Thank you.
And being my brother is a plus.
We were talking about it, no? Como 3 días, I told him.
No, pero desde que está embarazada. He wanted to be.
I mean, I love your kids, man. I love y'all también, so. Beautiful family, so.
Thank you.
Yeah. So that was my wish to be his godfather, you know. Like my son.
For sure, yeah.
Yeah,
I'm
going
to
be contento
yesterday. Jittery? So, how do you feel?
How I feel about this is I'm being contento. I love the family, and it was my wish to be Landon's godfather, and I got my wish. So thank y'all, Saida De Rios family, Marco Gundis, Liam, and Landon. Thank y'all.
You're welcome. Hola.
Fierro compaicho.
Here we go. Where's baby Landon? So this is, that was the question. So,
put it up.
And then I made him a little shirt.
Cute.
I'm gonna be repping this whole week.
Brother, uncle, godfather. I bet I should have put the picture of the godfather there. No, but do you know, have you seen?
Hey, I'm hacking her YouTube. Say what's up, fam? Say what's up, fam?
Hi, I'm a godfather.
He's a compadre now, officially.
Compadre, stomach too, like that.
Oh my God, and I want to be the padrino of that child right there.
How you feel, Landon?
He's eating. My parents made caldo de... No, it's caldo. Cocktail de camarones. I'm like, Landon. Is it yummy? Yeah. Camarón? Camarón.
My parents made cocktail de camarones and their cocktail is so bomb. Like, I love it. Yummy.
It's the next day, obviously, as you guys can see. So yesterday, I didn't really record as much because my thing was just record the whole asking him. He was pretty, like, we caught him by surprise, huh?
Oh, yeah.
So he was pretty excited. He said that we made his wish come true. But yeah, it was fun. We all had a good time and just celebrated a little bit. And yeah, it was a good time.
It was pumped. I think we were all pumped. I think we were all just hyped up.
My parents are crying. My parents are crying. I didn't get to record that because it was either I'm recording his reaction or I'm recording the rest of the reactions. But my parents are crying. And yeah, I was just excited.
Yo, to be honest, I'm not going to lie. I got a little emotional.
You did?
I wanted to lay like a couple of tears down. But I was like, I don't hold it back. You know, just hang on. Pop the champagne bottle. And
he got the...
Got them all wet.
But yeah, it's like Landon already knew too, huh? Like he was like,
yeah,
just there.
She was pumped. I was pumped. We were just excited.
I had a feeling that you were going to say yes.
I was for sure he was going to say yes. Like he actually wanted to and always asked me since I was like pregnant. So... Finally, this is like, you guys made my wish come true.
Yo, just imagine if we get there and he asks him or if he sees the picture or something, he was just like joke around. No. I mean, what would your reaction be? He would have been like, hey, you know what? Nah, I'm good.
We're like, bro. What if you're like, nah, I can't. And it's too much money. It's expensive.
Like, guys, I just got some new rims for my truck. I can't do it.
That's funny. But yeah, we had a good time yesterday. It was fun. He was really excited. But yeah, you guys, hope you guys enjoyed those clips of his reaction. Right now we're just gonna go ahead and eat. We just got out of church and we're gonna go ahead and eat some ramen. So I'll bring you guys along with me and continue the vlog today.
Get some chairs.
So this is my ramen.
Check it out.
What did you get?
Spicy Korean ramen.
Mine was just chicken. And then there's noodles.
Yeah.
For the kids.
Chicken lo mein.
Yeah, chicken lo mein. How is that?
It's good.
It's good? Mm-hmm. You're trying his.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Traditional lo mein. Yep.
Is it good?
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
Good stuff. Nice. You're hungry?
Yes.
All right. Look at you. Big boy bites. Those are big boy bites.
Uh-oh.
Okay, let's get your bowl closer.
Yummy.
Too.
Oh.
What do you think? Good stuff?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah?
Yeah. I need to get more like of
a... It does look good. Now you gotta add a little bit of that spicy sauce out there.
Yeah.
It's like chili paste, right?
Mm-hmm. It's good.
Good seasoning?
Yeah.
Good flavor? All right. Let's go.
You already tried it? Is it good?
It's got a kick. It's good. I just think it needs a little bit more salt. But it's there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This tastes like, it has like sauce to it.
An orange sauce?
But look at mine.
Like orange chicken.
I got like seafood in there. I got shrimp. I don't know what this is here.
Well,
I think
you
it's
did
like
get
tofu.
The seafood one, though.
Yeah, but I didn't read what it all had. I just saw spicy seafood ramen.
Yeah, I
was
I know.
Like,
I'm
getting
get
that.
The spicy one. Yeah. Oh my gosh, look at him.
You guys in the comments, let us know what this is. We don't know what this is. We tried to figure out last time that we had ramen and we just couldn't. It looks cool.
And also it's good.
Yeah, I know. It's.
We decided to just come home and enjoy some ice cream outside. Is it good?
Yeah.
Okay, let's fly. I got a strawberry cheesecake. Strawberry cheesecake, cookies and cream.
Butter pecan.
Butter pecan, for those that didn't understand his language. The butter pecan.
They're good.
But that's it for today's video, you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I just actually wanted to close it off. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to not leave with a hit that like button. And if you're not yet subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button if you like my content. And for those that are already subscribed, thank you so much. And I'll see you guys all in my next one.